Welcome to your native 3D camera in Meta Quest 3 and 3S. It allows you to take 3D photos and 3D videos through a single click in immerGallery. Thanks to the Meta Quest Passthrough Camera API, this works without developer mode or using complicated Android commands over USB. Inside the app, set the required permissions. Then enable the toggle for 3D camera and close the menu. You will now have a real-time preview of your camera. The electronic level helps you to make sure that your images are properly aligned without rotations, which is very important when creating good-looking stereoscopic content. With a single click, you take a photo. With a long click, video recording can be triggered. When you're done, you can directly browse to your photos and videos and watch them inside the app. Quality-wise, it does not replace a dedicated 3D camera, but the resolution and frame rate may increase through a future Meta SDK update. Capturing immersive memories like this is easy, it's a lot of fun, and you have all the required hardware already in your VR headset. Be creative and get immerGallery now!